Hi everyone. 안녕하세요, 캡틴입니다. 오늘은 인턴 36번째 시간이고요. 피오나와 일이 잘 되어서 데이트를 하게 된 벤이 갑자기 일이 생겨서 데이트를 연기하기 위해서 피오나가 있는 마사지 샵에 들리게 되는데요. 그 둘의 관계는 어떻게 발전되는지 오늘 내용을 통해서 살펴보겠습니다. 첫 번째 문장입니다.
I want to stop by the warehouse, 480 Greenpoint.
첫 번째 문장은 I want to stop by the warehouse. 창고에 가려는 거죠. 그 지역이 어디냐면 418 Greenpoint. I want to stop by the warehouse, 480 Greenpoint. 원래는 418인데 480 이렇게 해야죠. I want to stop by the warehouse, 480 Greenpoint.
I want to stop by the warehouse, 480 Greenpoint.
I want to stop by the warehouse, 480 Greenpoint. 가리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
I want to stop by the warehouse, 480 Greenpoint.
I want to stop by the warehouse, 480 Greenpoint. 주어가 뭐죠? I, 동사는 want to stop. 그 장소가 어디죠? By the warehouse, 480 Greenpoint.
I want to stop by the warehouse, 480 Greenpoint.
I want to stop by the warehouse, 480 Greenpoint. 다음 문장입니다.
You want to make a right, 9th to Hamilton to the expressway?
문장을 보시면 첫 번째는 You want to make a right. 오른쪽을 돌리셔야죠. 그 장소가 어디냐면 9th to, 한 덩어리죠. 9th to Hamilton to. 9th Hamilton to the expressway. 붙여보시면 You wanna make a right, 9th Hamilton to the expressway. 우리 함께 훈련하시죠.
You wanna make a right, 9th to Hamilton to the expressway?
You wanna make a right, 9th to Hamilton to the expressway?
You wanna make a right, 9th to Hamilton to the expressway?
You wanna make a right, 9th to Hamilton to the expressway? 가리고 훈련하시겠습니다.
You wanna make a right, 9th to Hamilton to the expressway?
You wanna make a right, 9th to Hamilton to the expressway?
You wanna make a right, 9th to Hamilton to the expressway?
You wanna make a right, 9th to Hamilton to the expressway?
I think we should take 4th to Flatbush much faster.
Ben은 이쪽에서 오래 살았기 때문에 길을 잘 알고 있죠. I think we should. 내가 생각할 때 우리가 해야만 하는 바는 take 4th to 4번 길이죠. Flatbush. 그 길의 이름이 Flatbush죠. Much faster. 그쪽이 더 빠르다는 겁니다. 소리를 같이 훈련하시면 첫 번째 덩어리는 I think we should. I think we should. Take 4th to Flatbush. Take 4th to Flatbush. Much faster. Much faster. I think you should take 4th to Flatbush. Much faster. I think you should take 4th to Flatbush. Much faster. 소리 함께 훈련하시죠.
I think we should take 4th to Flatbush much faster.
I think you should take 4th to Flatbush much faster.
I think we should take 4th to Flatbush much faster.
I think you should take 4th to Flatbush much faster.
I think we should take 4th to Flatbush much faster.
I think you should take 4th to Flatbush much faster.
I think we should take 4th to Flatbush much faster.
I think you should take 4th to Flatbush much faster.
It won't be.
그 말에 신뢰를 안 하죠. It won't be. 자기가 항상 가는 길이 있는 거예요. 그것은 이전에 운전기사에 의해서 길들여진 것이죠. 그런데 벤은 그것보다도 더 뛰어난 능력을 보여주는 거죠.
By 12 minutes at least. Can I try?
By 12 minutes at least. Can I try? 적어도 12분 정도밖에는 걸리지 않는다는 거죠. 여기 있는 바위는 선을 긋는 거죠. 그 이상 넘어가지 않는다는 겁니다. 소리 함께 훈련하시죠.
By 12 minutes at least. Can I try?
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 By 12 minutes at least. Can I try? Can I try가 한 단어처럼 이렇게 발음이 되죠? Can I try?
I apologize.
그런데 그 전에 도착한 거예요. 그래서 I apologize.
I apologize.
순간 이렇게 가죠. I apologize. I apologize. I apologize. 연음이 됩니다.
I apologize.
I apologize.
I apologize.
I apologize.
No need.
No need. 그럴 필요 없어요.
No need.
No need. 괜찮습니다. You're welcome 보다는 No need.
It's open.
그리고 나서 이 피오나에게 간 거예요. 다시 돌아왔겠죠. It's open. 열려 있어요.
Come on in.
들어오세요. Come on in. Come on in.
Come on in.
Come on in.
Come on in.
Come on in.
Didn't expect this.
Didn't expect this.
Didn't expect this.
Didn't expect this. 여기 보시면 예상하지 못했다는 거죠. Didn't. 플랩 현상이 일어나고요. Expected this. Expected this. Didn't expect this.
Didn't expect this.
Didn't expect this.
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise.
그 다음 문장을 보시면 I like to. 한 덩어리고요. Think of it as. I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise. I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise. I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise. 뿌리 함께 올려놨시죠?
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise.
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise.
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise.
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise.
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise.
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise.
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise.
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise.
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise.
I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise. 다음 문장입니다.
Can I interest you in a back rub?
Can I interest you in a back rub? Can I 주어죠. 의문문에선 이것을 주어처럼 연습하라고 했습니다. Do you, are you, will you, have you? 네 가지밖에 없죠. 여기 있는 백그룹은 등 마사지를 말하는 겁니다. 그리고 전신 마사지라고 생각하시면 됩니다. Can I interest you in a backrub? Can I interest you in a backrub? Interest you in a backrub?
Can I interest you in a backrub?
Can I interest you in a backrub? 등 마사지 어떠세요? Can I interest you in a backrub?
Can I interest you in a backrub?
Can I interest you in a backrub? How about a backrub? 이렇게도 되겠지만 그것보다는 조금 더 동사한 표현이죠. Can I interest you in a backrub?
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 Oh no thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late.
다시 들어보시죠.
Oh no thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late.
내용을 보시면 No thanks 아니에요 I just came by 잠시 들린 거죠 그 목적이 뭐냐면 Because 이유에 대해서 말하는 거죠 I found out 나는 발견했다는 거예요 알게 되었다는 거죠 I have to work late 밤늦게까지 일해야 된다는 것을 그것을 알았다는 거예요 굳이 붙여보면 여기 덩어리 대시 있겠죠 A 문장은 I just came by 그리고 by 다음에 this place 생략되었죠 그 다음에 because B 문장이 있는 겁니다 거기에서 덩어리 대수로 있는 거죠 덩어리는 No thanks I just came by because I found out I have to work late No thanks I just came by because I found out I have to work late 소리 함께 훈련하시죠 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
Oh, no thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late.
굉장히 빠른데 마찬가지죠? No thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late.
Oh, no thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late.
No thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late.
Oh, no thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late.
No thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late. 그리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다. A 문장이 무엇이죠? I just came by. 이유는 뭐예요? Because I found out I have to work late.
Oh, no thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late.
No thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late.
Then no dinner tonight.
그러니까 then no dinner tonight. 오늘 저녁에 식사하기로 했죠. 그래서 할 수 없다는 거죠. There is no dinner tonight. 이런 표현이겠죠. Then no dinner tonight. 오늘 안 되겠네.
Then no dinner tonight.
Then no dinner tonight. 축약해서 말을 하는 거죠?
Then no dinner tonight.
Then no dinner tonight.
Then no dinner tonight.
Then no dinner tonight. Tonight이라고 안 하죠? Tonight.
Then no dinner tonight.
Then no dinner tonight.
Sorry, I was really looking forward to it.
Ben도 정말로 기대를 했습니다. 그래서 sorry, I was really looking forward to it. I was really looking forward to it. 여기 forward하고 looking을 붙여서 하나의 동사로 생각하시면 됩니다. 그래서 동사가 뭐냐면 was really looking forward to it. 전치사 플러스 명사입니다. 이렇게 하시면 되겠죠. Sorry, I was really looking forward to it. Sorry, I was really looking forward to it. 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
Sorry, I was really looking forward to it.
Sorry, I was really looking forward to it.
Sorry, I was really looking forward to it.
Sorry, I was really looking forward to it. 그리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
Sorry, I was really looking forward to it.
Sorry, I was really looking forward to it.
Sorry, I was really looking forward to it.
Sorry, I was really looking forward to it. 다음 문장입니다.
But I'm hoping we can pick another night.
다시 한 번.
But I'm hoping we can pick another night.
굉장히 빨리 넘어갔는데요. 보시면 But I'm hoping we can. But I'm 플랩인성이라죠. 그래서 But I'm hoping we can. But I'm hoping we can. Pick another night. Pick another night. 다른 날에 하기를 바란다는 겁니다. But I'm hoping you can pick another night. But I'm hoping you can pick another night. Pick another. 연음이 일어나죠? 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
But I'm hoping we can pick another night.
But I'm hoping you can pick another night.
But I'm hoping we can pick another night.
But I'm hoping you can pick another night.
But I'm hoping we can pick another night.
But I'm hoping you can pick another night.
But I'm hoping we can pick another night.
But I'm hoping you can pick another night. 지금 같이 따라하고 있죠? 같이 따라서 훈련하셔야 됩니다.
Of course. Come sit down. Let me have your jacket. Just for a minute. Come.
Of course. 물론이죠. Come sit down. 와서 앉으세요. Let me have your jacket. 자켓을 저에게 주시고요. Just for a minute. 잠시만요. 소리는 Of course. Come sit down. Let me have your jacket. Just for a minute. Of course. Come sit down. Let me have your jacket. Just for a minute. 소리 함께 훈련하시죠.
Of course. Come sit down. Let me have your jacket. Just for a minute. Come.
Of course. Come sit down. Let me have your jacket. Just for a minute. 배는 좋아합니다.
Of course. Come sit down. Let me have your jacket. Just for a minute. Come on.
Of course. Come sit down. Let me have your jacket. Just for a minute. 처음에 여사친구는 너무나 비교되는 얼굴이죠.
Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage?
넘어갔죠. Come on. Relax. How about a foot massage? 발 마사지는 대부분 한 30분이면 되죠. Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage? How about a... 플랩 현상이 일어나죠? 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage?
Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage?
Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage?
Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage?
Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage?
Okay. Come on. Relax. How about a foot massage?
Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage?
Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage?
Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage?
Come on. Relax. Okay. How about a foot massage?
During office hours?
During office hours? 근무 시간에요?
During office hours?
During office hours?
That's kind of the point.
That's kind of the point.
May I?
May I? That's kind of the point. May I? 해도 될까요? 여기 보시면 of 다음에 자음이 오니까 kind of 이렇게 됩니다. That's kind of the point. May I?
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 That's kind of the point. May I? 이렇게 해서 36번째 시간을 알아봤고요. 먼저 문장 구조를 보시면 I think 다음에 덩어리 대시 있는데 생략되었죠. 그리고 두 번째는 But I'm hoping 다음에 덩어리 대시 있습니다. 나머지는 단문들이죠. 발음적으로 살펴보면 Hamilton, Hamilton 이게 해밀턴이라고 안 합니다. 강세가 없는 모음은 생략된다. 그래서 Hamilton, 주어 사운드가 들어가고요. I think you wish 한 덩어리고요. Take force to Flatbush. Take first the Flatbush much faster. I think you should take first the Flatbush much faster. 리듬이 있고요. Can I try? 한 단어처럼 발음했죠. I apologize. I apologize. Didn't expect this. I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise. I like to think of it as a little bit of paradise. 접속사로 이루어진 문장인데 I just came by because I found out I have to work late. Found out I. 아이가 앞으로 가죠? 마찬가지로 그 앞에 있는 아이가 또 앞으로 갑니다. No thanks. I just came by because I found out I have to work late. But I'm hoping you can pick another night. But I'm. 플랩 현상이 일어납니다. Hoping you can pick another night. How about a foot massage? How about a foot massage? How about a... That's kind of the point. That's kind of the point. 1번 읽기 20번, 그리고 2번 읽기 20번씩 하시고 나머지 80번 체험 훈련을 하시기 바랍니다. 오늘도 수고하셨습니다. 그러면 다음 시간에 찾아뵙겠습니다. See you next time. Bye.